Hi again. In this video, we are going to apply in a new way many of the concepts we have learned recently. You'll need to have the course asset directory open. We will be working in Unit 5 with the hiking difficulty vocabulary. Let's view it to get an overview of what we will accomplish in this video. We are going to add a new vocabulary called hiking difficulty, and to this taxonomy, we are going to add a media field. And then we're going to add four terms, each with their own image. Then this video will conclude by updating all the waterfall content with the new taxonomy details, including location taxonomy and the hiking difficulty taxonomy. Let's begin. Visit structure, taxonomy, and we're going to add a new vocabulary. Click Add Vocabulary. Going back to the asset directory, make sure you have the hiking difficulty with icons open. The vocabulary name, I'm just going to copy and paste. The description as well. Select or upload an image which represents this difficulty. When you've added the vocabulary name and its description, click Save. Okay, before we add the terms, what we're going to do is let's click on Manage Fields of this vocabulary, and we're going to add the media field to hold each difficulty icon. Now, although this is a vocabulary entity, it works the same way as a content type entity. What we need to do is we need to add a field, and it's going to be of type reference media. The label of this field, we can refer back to the hiking difficulty page. And here it says label is difficulty icon. I'll copy and paste this label. Remove any trailing white space. So it's going to be a new field of reference type media. And its label is difficulty icon. When you're ready, save and continue. And again, we're going to limit this field to only one image per term. So save field settings. The help text, let's just grab from the asset directory. I'll copy and paste. Now the media type that this is going to reference is an image. So make sure the image is selected under the reference type. Save settings. Fantastic. So we have added a media field to a vocabulary. Let's now add terms to this hiking difficulty vocabulary. So click on the list tab. Another way to get here is to visit structure, taxonomy, and click on hiking difficulty. Okay, before we begin adding terms, if we go back to the hiking difficulty asset directory page, the four terms we're going to add are the terms easiest, easy, moderate, and more difficult. And we're going to upload from the asset directory each image for its respective term. So I'm going to start here with the term easiest. I'll copy. Back on the Drupal site, in the hiking difficulty vocabulary, click on Add Term. Paste the name of this term. No description for now. And for the difficulty icon, let's click Add Media. Because we haven't uploaded any appropriate images yet, I'm going to choose File, and I'm going to browse in the Asset Directory Files under Unit 5, under Images, under Icons, you'll see each respective difficulty icon. So I'm going to click on Hiking Level 1, Easiest, Open, Alternative Text. I'll just say Easiest, Save, Insert Selected. Fantastic. So we've just uploaded this hiking level 1 easiest.png, and it's associated with the term easiest. When you're ready, click on Save. Brilliant. Let's go on to the next term. Easy. Add media. Choose file. Level 2 easy. Open. Insert selected. Save. I'm going to repeat this process 2 more times for the remaining vocabulary. When you finish adding the terms, feel free to go back to structure, taxonomy, hiking difficulty to see each of them listed. Now, after we have added these terms, we need to add a field that references this vocabulary onto the waterfall content type. To do that, visit structure, content types, waterfall, manage fields. Now, I'm going to open this in a new tab. So again, here we are at the waterfall manage fields page. And we're going to add a new field to reference the hiking difficulty. To see the name and label and description of the field, I'm going to go back to Unit 5, click on the content type waterfall content type fields, and scroll to the very bottom to find the label. It's called hike difficulty. Entity reference, which is going to reference the vocab, and here's the help text. So back at the manage fields page of the waterfall content type, I'll add a field. It's going to be a reference to taxonomy term. The label is going to be hike difficulty. Again, I'm going to be careful of white space. Save and continue. There's only going to be one difficulty per waterfall. Save. Okay, going back to the help text, select an appropriate difficulty of the hike required to each waterfall. So I'll copy, paste the help text. Now under reference type, we are going to reference the hiking difficulty vocabulary. Put a check mark next to it. Save settings. Brilliant, we've added the hike difficulty taxonomy term reference. Now we need to manage form display to change this to a drop-down select list. So when you're ready, click on the manage form display of the waterfall content type. Another way to get there is in the admin menu. Hover over structure, content types, waterfall, and then manage form display of the waterfall. When you're here, find the hike difficulty field and change it from an autocomplete to a select list. When you have changed it, be sure to hit save. Brilliant! The final steps to this video are to update the existing waterfall content to make sure that they are reflective of the details provided in the asset directory. So I'm going to hover over Hookah Falls, and I'm going to change Hookah Falls first, then I'll go to Kite Kite Falls, and then Trident Falls, and so on, until I've updated all the details of these waterfalls. So for now, I'll visit Hookah Falls details, and it looks like it's on the North Island, and the hike difficulty is easiest. So I'll go back to my Drupal site, click on Content, find Hookah Falls, I'm going to edit this content, and scrolling down, it looks like I've already set North Island to be the waterfall location, and I need to change the hike difficulty to easiest. Click save. Now I'll go back and I'll do the same thing for Kite Kite Falls and so on. Looks like Kite Kite Falls is in North Island and it's easy. Kite Kite Falls, edit. North Island, easy, save. Well done. After you have updated all of the existing waterfall content to be reflective of the taxonomy details provided in the asset directory, we are well on our way to continue building out this site. In summary, what we've done in this video is we've added a new vocabulary called hiking difficulty, and we've added a media reference field to an image for each term, and then we've added the 4 terms, uploaded the appropriate image for each, and then we've added a reference to the hiking difficulty vocabulary on the waterfall content type itself. And then we've managed the form display of the hiking difficulty to be a select list. Then we've updated all of the waterfall content respectively. Well done on completing this video. Take a break if you need to. Happy learning.